Right, good morning or good evening, wherever you're watching it. Here's today's run for Sophie. You've caught me just on the shores of Derwentwater. I've done a lap of the lake. I'm actually just standing just by Calf Coast Bay. I've been around there. As far as Grange, actually, nearly as far as Crassel Crag. I'm back along the lake shore. So I've got about another mile or so to go until we get to Keswick for a cup of tea with my brother, if he's in. When I looked this morning before I set off, I think we had nicely over £15,000 in that just giving pot, which is greatly appreciated. If you can, and you haven't given, check those links in the box below. Everything so generous, fantastic. And the other thing is, do look out for the PAPYRUS website, the national charity dedicated to prevention of young suicide. They do some great work, as well as having the Hope Line, where people can phone in and ask for help. They do train people and equip young people and communities in being aware of people with suicidal thoughts and giving them some kind of tools to cope. So if you can help me help PAPYRUS, if you can help me help PAPYRUS, they will save lives. Since Sophie's funeral, we know of three separate instances of people who didn't know PAPYRUS who reached out to them to help others. We may have saved three lives already. So do what you can. In the meantime, I better get going because the weather is changing. At least the wind's behind me, so I'll make it back to Keswick fairly sharpish. Thanks very much for your support, and we'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.